Seatbelt, gonna do any more dangerous driving? And give any more abuse to these nice Christian girls? We're gonna give any more abuse to nice Christian ladies?
Yeah.
Driving like a bloody lunatic, no seatbelt on, excuse me. Repeatedly coming round the block, giving abuse to Christian patriots. Right. Yeah, we know. Yeah, just what?
Well, there's been through five times.
We've got six left for now, are we?
Yeah. Not quite so immune from the law like all the grooming gangs have been for friggin' years. Yes, I think the police are having a word with this dangerous driver, this abusive Asian, who's had at least one of our activists crying. Having a word. John, be careful. Yes, here's his Volkswagen. He's been driving down the road, not looking where he's going. There he is. Really proud of himself. Looks like a grooming type narcotics dealer to me, but I could be wrong. Yeah, he's certainly very abusive. He's had one of our activists in tears when he caught her on her own. A young mum, shall we say, who's actually visibly crying before. He's been driving around with no seat belt or anything.
We've got full video of evidence.
Yeah, we've got full video evidence, and I'm glad. I don't suppose we'll do anything. The police have stopped him. He's driven around the block about six times now, and he put a hoodie on this time. And I'm not sure if he actually had his, not sure if he's actually had his seatbelt on this time. But it's a funny games at Colne. Up until then, we had a nice, peaceful time. And apart from this one cocky, arrogant, rather stupid young lad. It's been very good, and the people have been very receptive, even asking us where we were from and what have you. So I'll, there we go. One of our other activists is also getting footage, so at least they've pulled him, to credit. We don't usually do anything with these people, as with the grooming gangs, usually let them off, but you never know. At least they have pulled him. Thank you for your help, officer. Put your seatbelt on, yeah? Why have you put your hoodie on? Have you got your seatbelt? Going to do any more dangerous driving? And give any more abuse to these nice Christian girls? We're going to give any more abuse to nice Christian ladies?
Yeah.
Driving like a bloody lunatic with no seatbelt on. Excuse me. Repeatedly coming round the block, giving abuse to Christian patriots. Right. Yeah, we know. Yeah, just what?
Well, there's been through five times.
We've got six left for now, are we?
Yeah. Not quite so immune from the law like all the grooming gangs have been for friggin' years. Yes, I think the police are having a word with this dangerous driver, this abusive Asian, who's had at least one of our activists crying. Having a word. John, be careful. Yes. Here's his Volkswagen. He's been driving down the road, not looking where he's going. There he is. There he is. Really proud of himself. Looks like a Looks like a grooming type narcotics dealer to me, but I could be wrong. Yeah, he's certainly very abusive. He's had one of our activists in tears when he caught her on her own. A young mum, shall we say, who she's actually visibly crying before. He's been driving around with no seat belts or anything.
We've got full video of evidence.
Yeah, we've got full video evidence, and I'm glad. I don't suppose he'll do anything. The police have stopped him. He's driven around the block about six times now, and he put a hoodie on this time, and I'm not sure if he actually had his... Not sure if he's actually had his seatbelt on this time. But funny games at Colne. Up until then, we had a nice, peaceful time. And apart from this one cocky, arrogant, rather stupid young lad, it's been very good, and the people have been very receptive, even asking us where we were from and what have you. So I'll, there we go. One of our other activists is also getting footage, so at least we've pulled him, to credit. We don't usually do anything with these people, as with the grooming gangs, we usually let them off, but you never know. At least they have pulled him. Thank you for your help, officer.
Today, as an indication of how Britain First is growing, we have had three separate regions out on the streets. We have had the Northwest visit the small town of Colne in Lancashire, opposing a local plan to turn a church into a mosque, and they had some grief off some local Muslims, several carloads that came down from nearby Nelson and Burnley. And we've held a regional day of action in Walsall near Birmingham, occupying the city centre, giving out thousands of leaflets. And down here in the southeast, we have held a local campaigning day against the Gillingham Mega Mosque in the Medway towns, and we've appointed a new regional organiser for the southeast. I just want to say it is my life's honour to stand shoulder to shoulder with all of our activists. Our activists are the best that Britain offers and the salt of the earth, and we need people watching this, if you haven't already, to sign up as activists and get out on the streets in defence of our country. God bless you all.